Does this look real? I always think it's a kind of lost world, and the gorillas are lucky to live here, and we're all lucky to share it, but we must share it in a way that preserves it and does not destroy it. When you have special species like this, very rare species, are we just going to let them disappear? Are we going to just let the forest disappear? Or are we going to make sure that for posterity, for our children, we have this legacy?